Hello guys, welcome in this new episode of WWE Supercard. Yeah, buddy. Okay, today we watch at the King of the Ring and play some exhibition matches, and also I will start to play with my new account and I will give you some advice to play the game in the best way. But before doing this, I do some shout-out. Okay. Start with David Jolly, who is an Italian player. Yeah, hello Jolly, shout out to you. Then Kermit Killer, another good guy, yes, he make a good video, shout out to you, buddy. Also Raul Gaming Champ, shout out to you, also to you, yes, very good. And Fred Hardy. Oh, this guy started 1 or 2 days ago to make his video, but he's very nice, yeah. Go to watch also his video, shout out to you, friend. And shout out also to David Play Games, started a few weeks ago, and also this guy is very nice, yeah. Okay, so we have concluded with this shout out, and go to watch all their videos, cause they are very good players. Also, shout out to my favorite supercard YouTubers, like BigDude33, he make a very excellent videos, yeah. He's the best YouTuber. Then, Kenneth Knight, also this one is very nice to make his video. And other guys like ZomgBBQ and Edward Listman, Lil G, EdgePunkDude. And if I miss someone, I will add in the comment of this video, and I will post you all their links where you can watch their excellent videos. Okay, so start with my new account, yes. Very funny to play with this account. Yeah, look, I play only one match, yes, cause the tutorial of the game, yes. Watch the Road to Glory. I have no cards, look. My deck. I need 6 superstars and 2 divas. Wow. Okay. The King of the Ring. The tutorial, yes. Okay. Oh, I understand, I know it. Start. And now win, for sure. Yes, get the card. Is a common if I remember well, no. Recharge the energy. Oh well, okay. Win. Very funny. Oh yes, Mark Henry. Come on, Mark Henry. Wow. Okay. Yes, I know. Then start to play the exhibition with my rare team. No, change the cards. Summer Rea. Better Natalia, yes. Then Batista, not very good. I prefer Mark Henry. Yes, I know. And then Bo Dallas, change also this one with... I have no cards. Oh yes, The Miz, stack with Kofi Kingston. Okay. Then start to play some matches with this deck, such as against this one. Look, 4 wins and 6 losses, so this is not very good. And face this one and try to beat him. Very funny to play in the low tires. Yes, start. Then okay, I play Kofi Kingston and The Miz as tag. Also is Titus O'Neil red card, but wrong tag. And I win, yeah. Then, for sure, my card win. Yes. Against a common card. And then, don't know, Mark Henry. Also win this one. Yes, okay. Pick these 2 cards. Oh. An uncommon card. Okay, then change the team. No. The left arrow. No, keep this team. Ok, then, do another match. Look this guy with an ultra rare card. Oh my god, very strong. So face this one that have low wins and losses, who is very easy, I think. Okay, start with Natalia and also the support card against Tamina. Win, yeah. Then don't know. Think that is better, Kofi Kingston. Ah, instead I'm wrong. And then the solo, David Otunga, win for sure. Okay, pick also these two cards. Okay, do another match, yes. This guy one wins, only one wins. Wow, new guys or a player that stopped to play, start to play the first matches and then stop. Don't know. Okay, play this tag. Ooh, not bad. Then, no charisma support card. Oh well. Yes, win. Very nice. And then Mark Henry. Lose, I think, yes. Because the speed RVD is very high. Yeah. Other two cards. Uncommon card. Change Mark Henry, maybe. No, he's an up arrow. But I can do this. Look, change Kofi Kingston and put Goldust, then change Demise and put only up arrow. Oh well, Jack Swagger and now continue. Not good my cards. Also this guy 0 wins and 0 losses. Wow. With Titus O'Neil as champion, so not good is a rare card. Yeah, I can win. Whoa! Okay, start. No charisma support card. Start with Goldust. Yes, against Mark Henry. Very nice. And the D.Va with also my support card. Win for sure, yes. Also his support. But win, yeah. And then my rare card. Very easy, okay. Maybe someone find this video boring, but I will show you how to play this game. And okay, then play another match, and then I will watch the King of the Ring rewards with my main account. Yes, I will show you them. Very nice. Okay, start with the new. Also AJ Lee win, I think. Yes, thanks to my support card. And then David Otunga with Mark Henry. Good tag, yes. Also, you have a wrong tag. But Ultimate Warrior is very strong, yeah. Send my cards. Not very good. Not very lucky. Yes. Also got 3 wins and 0 losses. Get these 2 cards. Oh, no reset the board. I want to reset the board. And the King of the Ring, no, I will not start it now, because my card is not very good. Oh, maybe I will start it. Maybe. Don't know. Now I think about it. Ice D.Va. Yes. Then Goldust. Yeah, look his charisma. 86. More than my rare card. That beat his Big Show. Also a common pro card. Okay. Other two cards. Oh, no reset. Wow. Also look this one with John Cena, but face this other guy with only 3 games, 2 wins and 1 losses. Very nice. Okay, start Goldust and Mark Henry. Win. Whoa. No, lose. Oh yes, that Santino. Okay, play David Otunga and win. And now op. No, Togness. Oh yes, against a common card, yeah, very lucky. Okay, other two cards. Oh, no reset the board. Okay, other matches quickly. And also the Road to Glory. I will show you the Road to Glory with my main account. I reach the super rare card, but it is still easy. Too easy. to make a video about the match in the Road to Glory that are very boring. Oh yes, wrong tag. Also, look, is John Cena. Yeah, John Cena is very nice, especially in charisma and power. Other two cards? Dai, please, a rare card. No, an energy card. Don't need an energy card right now, cause King of the Ring. Bah, I will try, but I will not see it. So I will lose for sure. Okay, start with the D.Va. Yes, and now the tag. Also with the support card, I think that I win for sure. Yes, Mark Henry and Cody Rhodes. Also his support card, but I win. Yeah. And now Goldust. Yes. Look his statistic. Very high. Ok, other two cards. A boost, a power boost. Yes, also a rare card. Now go to watch. Oh, the fusion. Start the common fusion. Very useful with this deck, yes. And now go to the King of the Ring and start with these guys. Yeah. Not very good. Ok. Then change this Goldust and put my rare card Jimmy Uso. Ok, then change Kofi Kingston and put Goldust. Oh yeah, very nice. Then The Miz, The Miz. Oh, maybe I have Mark Henry. Oh, waiting on network. Ok, so go to watch my cards and oh yes. Ok, I know. Bla bla bla. Level 0, but doesn't matter. Ok, then go in the King of the Ring team. Yes, with Mark Henry, very nice. Now change The Miz. The Great Kali, very bad card. And again, Bo Dallas, put Batista and Cody Rhodes, put the other Batista. Ok, very good. Now I can start this King of the Ring. With this card, but very nice. Look, my two rare cards and my uncommon and common pro as tag, so not bad. Ok, start and Road to Glory. No Divas, I know. Need two Divas. Ok, now watch my main account and get the King of the Ring rewards, but look also the Road to Glory. Super rare card Shawn Michaels, 60 points. Free boost after I will play some matches, not now because are very boring. And the fusion card, 2 days and 22 hours. The legendary card. Got the fusion card an hour ago. Ok. So look at the playoff, I am the champion, yeah. Look at the matches, oh well, the quarterfinals against this bot, so no energies. Very easy. Then the semi-final against this guy. Also use the boost, and they have Triple H, not good with the tag, and also with the D.Va. Yes, not bad, but my fusion card is better. Then the second match. Again, the tag and the D.Va and also my Brock Lesnar in power. Couldn't lose, yeah. Ok, also with my manager card Paul Heyman. And now watch at the final matches. I used the boost, but he didn't use nothing, so I win very easy. I'm the champion and now get the cards. Ok. WrestleMania and Survivor. Open a Divas card and ok, sì. Eve, not bad. Also not pro, but very nice. A Divas card. Yeah, very good. Hope to get another Diva soon. Maybe a pro card. And Booker T. Not a good card, but oh well, a Survivor card. I'll use him in the fusion card, fusion chamber. And now start a new King of the Ring with my team. Yes, look the same cards. Yeah, didn't get another strong cards, so start with this team again and hope to win also this one. Yeah, start and go to train my cards. WrestleMania. Lock the card and now go in the Survivor card and use one of these card. Ok, Samerea level 50. Ok, max level. Yeah, another diva, very nice. And now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 cards that I can make the pro. Wow. Yeah. Need luck, but. And the two divas, Naomi and Eve. So not bad. Two divas cards. Okay, then. My same team, yes. Now do one or two matches with this team, like the last time, and hope to win these matches, like with the other account. Yeah, I started today to play with that account, and I'm going very good, yes. And hope that you learned my strategies to change the cards and make the tag. Maybe put a common card instead of an uncommon card, but make the right tag and play against the player that have no matches. Sorry for my dog, but cannot do nothing. Okay. Then pick these two cards. A rare card is set board with an energy card. Okay, so with this we are concluded. We got the King of the Ring rewards. We look at the Road to Glory and also make the shout out to all those guys. Very nice. Very nice supercard YouTubers. And I will put their link in the description of this video. Also, I show you how to play the first matches with the new account. And now I will continue to play with that account. And in the next video, I will show you other things that you need to make a good deck, good cards to continue the game in the best way. Okay, so we have concluded, and thank you for watching and for subscribing to my channel. And we see you tomorrow. Bye bye, buddies.